And I am the top of the pass going down to Dukla at about 16,000 feet. There's several memorials up here to people who have lost their lives on Everest. A lot of them Sherpa memorials, but some other country memorials as well. Very cold start this morning, but I'm headed down. It's feeling pretty good. Feeling pretty good about that. And otherwise, it's a beautiful, clear day. As you can see, the scenery is fantastic. Love that little bend there in this wonderful bridge. Not making me too comfortable. Look at that huge chunk of ice that is just waiting to break off. There. It's got to be big as a big building. Finally arriving at the village of Fortis after a lot of up and downs and dicey trails. Happy to be here. Go down there and find somebody to place a stay in. Picture of my trail there on the way to Namche goes right up the hillside, kind of steep. The village that I stayed at, the Keys. Beautiful, beautiful setting.
Always have the prayer wheels to your right and spin them clockwise. This is the Bodhahatta in Kathmandu, and this is the largest stupa in Nepal. And everyone walks to the right around it.